with a little bit of a help from Jeanette and Pasha. I hope you've been keeping up the practice, have you? Good. So it's now time for our second helping of Step by Step, the Viennese Waltz and the Waltz. And who better to teach us but the lovely Kevin and the gorgeous Karen Howard? Take it away.
Moon River, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heart.
Oh, it's so romantic! Oh, come and join us, you lovely little puppies! Oh, that was so... I've gone all gooey now. That is absolutely beautiful. Kevin, what can you tell me about the history of the dance?
Well, it all started out with the folk dancers in sort of Austria and South Germany. And then what happened was the richer folk, the upper classes, decided that they were a bit bored with their sort of mundane sequential dances that they were doing and wanted to get in on the act. So they started stealing away to their servants' dances.
Like
and and took that dance that they were seeing into their aristocratic ballrooms and became from sort of a one-two-hop dance into what we know as the Viennese Waltz today.
I love that. So, Karen, did it take society by storm, this dance?
Actually, it didn't. Nowadays, we feel the waltz as very elegant and sophisticated. But back then, it was a bit scandalous. You know, the close contact was a big no-no. The fact that the ladies had to raise their skirts and their ankles would be showing. It was naughty.
Shocking.
Actually, it was banned. Louis XIII banned it from his courts because it was so risque.
So racy. Who would have thought that about the Viennese Waltz? So that's the history of the Viennese Waltz. What about the waltz?
Yeah, well, what happened was the Viennese Waltz being quite a fast dance, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, it was a bit fast for us Brits when it came over here.
We are a slow
So we
nation.
Wanted to
yes.
slow it down a bit. And also composers who wanted to write the music for it, they found it difficult to sort of write in lyrics to any of the songs because it was all so fast. So it all slowed down into what we now know and love on Strictly as just the normal waltz.
As a normal waltz. So the main difference is the speed, yeah?
Correct. The basic stays the same in both dances. In the competitive Viennese waltz, the basic is used repetitively around the dance floor. In the waltz, it's used as a box step, and you can also use some nice little steps.
Okay.
Like a whisk or a basic weave.
Okay, I love that little history lesson. Shall we take to the floor? Okay, everybody at home, push the furniture back, make a little space. You're now going to get your own personal step-by-step class. Right, so first of all, where do we start, Kev?
So, the first step, the basic step of the waltz, is just a normal box step. What you want to do is take a step forward on the heel, then to the side, up on the toe, and then close your feet. Then step back, and then to the side, and close. So all the steps in waltz are based around this basic movement of going step, side, close, step, side, close. And you can turn on it or do whatever you want with it, but it's all based around this.
Love that. How do you then make it so romantic and turn it into a couple's dance?
Well, the man will usually stretch out his left hand and the lady will put her right hand into that hand. And they'll move together. The next point of contact is the man's right side to the lady's right side. At which point I'll then put my right hand on the lady's left shoulder blade.
At which point the lady puts her hand on his beautiful muscular arm.
Muscular. She said muscular.
And then she becomes a flower going over the vase.
Look at that. Yeah. Beautiful.
Looking for sunlight.
Yeah. Oh. So what you want is the lady's head. The lady's head out there to the left looking over my right shoulder. And my head to the left, looking over the lady's right shoulder.
And we put it all to music, it would look like this. Off you go. Are you doing that at home? Are you creating the same effect? Look at that. Norm, we're doing this when I get home tonight. Get get your shoes on. Love this. Beautiful. You in style, I love the fact it's such a natural position to have your head as a lady as well. And if you wanted to turn that into a Viennese waltz, we cue the music, you speed it up, and this is how it would look. Oh, look at that. I love it. It's a beautiful thing. Thank you very much, Kevin and Karen. Now, on Saturday night, Ashley and Honours Waltz, they can carry on, landed them second on the leaderboard. The top-scoring man has headed back to Liverpool to deal with the day job. Woo! But in a minute, I'll be talking to Ola. Before that, let's check out their weekend story. I want to join in. Is there room for one more? Oh, I love it. And, oh, it's a beautiful
one, two, three, one, two, three, one.